Okay, so one of the things that I love doing at dinner time is just figuring out what I have in the fridge and making something work. So what I'm making tonight is I made a tortellini with a tomato sauce. So good. Usually you see tortellini cooked with chicken or a shrimp in an Alfredo sauce, but tonight I put it in tomatoes and it was delicious. One of the things that I always keep in my pantry is some type of crushed, diced paste of tomato in a can in my pantry. It's just always comes in handy. So I used the tomato. Well, first, let's back up just a little bit. I sauteed garlic on the stove. You never want to saute garlic to the point of burning. Garlic burns so fast, so really low, just so that you can start to smell the garlic. It's amazing. So actually, let me tell you about my cute little butter dish. This is what I learned how to do in France. This is a French butter dish. It's amazing. You put just a little bit of water in there, and then you put your butter in here. It stays like this. You change your water every 2 to 3 days. Oh my gosh, it keeps your fresh butter. Now this is not processed butter. This is not Kerrygold. This is not great value. This is butter that I made. So you put your butter in there, you turn it upside down, and it stays on your counter like this, and it stays good for up to 2 weeks. So wonderful. So used some of my butter in here, and then I got that on Etsy. It's so cute. Look, somebody just tried to call me. It has this cute little like gold design on it. I love it. It matches my apartment, so it's like so cute on the counter. So I sauteed garlic, and then I put the tomato paste, one can, into the pan, or into the saucepan that had the garlic in it. Once I put the tomato paste in there, I mushed it all up, got it all good with the butter and the garlic, and it was like smelling so good. So then after I did that, I added some of my favorite little lady, Mrs. Dash. So this is the original salt-free blend. It has marjoram, spices, oregano, savory, thyme, cayenne pepper. I mean, it's just amazing, and it has like everything good that you want to put in it. So I put that in there, and then I added 2 cups. 1 cup of milk, 1 cup of heavy whipping cream. If you don't have heavy whipping cream, because nobody ever has that, but you probably have milk in your fridge, 2 cups of milk. So that really just makes it into a sauce. So I made the sauce. I cooked my tortellini. I poured the tortellini in there. Tortellini actually has quite a bit of cheese in it. So it really has like, this recipe is pretty like fat and good, healthy, maybe a little bit of carbs. Just a little bit, you know, with pasta. And then it also has cheese, which is protein. So it's like a well-balanced meal, right? If you wanted to add chicken, you could totally add chicken. I didn't have chicken. So I just made what I had. Also, I'm gonna give a little shout out to Walmart. They have these cute little brioche rolls. I know that I posted the other night about how I made a slider with them. Tonight, they become Italian with my tortellini. Amazing, right? Okay, so I haven't tasted it yet, but I know it's gonna be delicious. Because why? Because this week I just bought one thing at the store. I bought tortellini. I knew that I could probably do something with the stuff that was in my fridge. What did I do with the stuff in my fridge? Milk and 1 can of tomato paste. So next week I'm going to have to get more tomato, canned, whatever, paste, diced, crushed. I'm gonna have to get more at the store. But this week I had it. So let's taste it. Now tortellini, tomato, yum.
That's a good part of me. It's so good. That's so good. It's really good. It's really good. It like doesn't have the richness of like the spaghetti sauce. Would not use a marinara or spaghetti sauce in this. But it has like, oh my gosh, the garlic just comes out so well in this. Okay, definitely a recipe that needs to go on the blog. Tonight, I'm gonna try to do that for you guys. Remember, you have stuff in your fridge. I promise, you have this stuff in your fridge. 2 cups of milk, a can of tomato paste, roasted a little garlic, which, let me show you. Don't ever try to mince your own garlic, because this stuff is amazing. They minced it for you, and it's like, in this like garlic juice, it's amazing. And it tastes so good. Anyway, use this, marinate it, 1 can of tomato, whatever you have, whether that's crushed or diced or paste. I really like the paste, it makes a better sauce. 2 cups of milk, add your tortellini. I added probably like 2 tablespoons of this stuff. I love Mrs. Dash. She's amazing. So anyway, I am so excited that I got to share this recipe with you. I'm gonna go and eat it now. That was my phone telling me that my battery is low. So I better go eat now. Bye guys.